All right, so yeah, that was UNITY by Queen Latifah, 1993, a complete classic, a great beat, you know, and she just, I mean, she's just such a boss, yo. I got a lot of love for her, and she's, you know, I mean, look at what she's doing now. She's just such a strong talent, you know. But here's the lyrics I want to focus on, so let's check them out. I bring crap to those who disrespect me like a dame. That's why I'm talking. One day I was walking down a block. I had my cutoff shorts on, right? Because it was crazy hot. I walked past these dudes when they passed me. One of them felt my booty, he was nasty. Yeah. I turned around red, somebody was catching the rat. Then the little one said,
yeah, me, bitch.
And laughed. Since he was with his boys, he tried to break fly. I punched him dead in his eyes. Said, who you calling a bitch? So if we look at these lyrics here, really, like, she's talking about, you know, dressing how she wants to dress because it's hot or because she feels beautiful, whatever it is, you know, how she wants to dress, and she gets disrespected and called a bitch, and she's like basically busts this dude in the face. She's like, I'm not having that. You're not gonna call me that. And I just think that's just like such a powerful message, you know, from the queen, you know. And she's trying to, again, like I said, mother these ideas in the listeners and in young women, young black women. You know, and bring that into hip hop, you know, bring that into rap, bring that into the industry, saying to, you know, young talents, like, you don't have to go that route. You can go this route. You know what I'm saying?